quasi-linear convective system, also known as a squall line, can harbor strong straight-line winds, heavy precipitation, hail, a lot of lightning, and possibly tornadoes. For me, squall lines often provide spectacular storm scenery and other weird phenomena. This video highlights an array of fascinating features along with storm relative locations of where you're most likely to see these beautiful sights. Shelf clouds often form over the leading edge of linear thunderstorm outflow. Being overtaken by a shelf cloud can seem like being swallowed by a giant whale. Inside the whale's mouth, clouds of eerie turbulence loom overhead. Squall lines sometimes stretch hundreds of miles. This storm mode generally is not prolific at producing tornadoes, as strong cold outflow winds undercut the updraft and surge ahead of the storm as a gust front. Along the gust front is a good place to look for dust lofting eddies called gustnadoes. Transient tornadoes can sometimes develop in enhanced cyclonic convergence anywhere the storm is able to take in inflow near the surface. Sometimes in line kinks, embedded supercells can develop and may produce stronger rain-wrapped tornadoes. And another place to look for tornadoes is in new cellular development at the tail end of the line, where warm, moist inflow is unimpeded by storm outflow. The frequent lightning can provide opportunities for beautiful photography and video. Positioning behind the squall often provides a clear view of mammatus clouds, especially around sunset. Increasing darkness, more and more lightning activity is revealed. Trailing stratiform region of a squall is an excellent place to catch the most erratic of lightning discharges. The most prized visuals of these flashes to me is upward moving lightning. A field of fireflies seems to mimic the storm's distant lightning. way back here. Look closely for dim red spurts above the thunderstorm. These strange electrical discharges are called sprites. Light-sensitive cameras make sprites pop as they flash up to 50 miles above thunderstorms.